has gone.
Yeah. Come out.
Gods, that was close. I was sure I'd end up like my mare. Oh. You'd...
You don't owe us anything.
And they...
They also say back to the trail.
Like I said...
You seek someone?
Yes.
No. There's a... Besides...
Not a bad idea.
Beat.
Let's go. So, a griffin this close to the village? Strange.
My thoughts exactly. In the forest to the mountains, sure, but here? Near the main road.
Maybe it's the war. Corpses everywhere, the stench of blood, burnt flesh. Drives monsters crazy sometimes.
Men, too. We need to watch ourselves in White Orchard. And we should leave as soon as we learn anything.
Glad we're missing one day, so both Nagger Witchley was hunting nearby, started poking him arse. When he started twisting and squirming, so wham bam, they knocked his head off. Oh, so it worked. Except it was some dragon.
Whoa! Witcher had nothing to do with it. What did the folk do? They could have sewed his head back on.
Come on now.